Main Street. It's Disney's House of Mouse.
Who's that knocking at the House of Mouse? We're all knocking at the House of Mouse. So come on in, we're gonna shake the house. We're all rocking at the House of Mouse. We're having a ball and rocking the hall. So come on in, oh,
to the House of Mouse.
So come on in, the good times are all just about to begin. Step inside, we're gonna have some fun. There's plenty of room here for everyone.
The gang's all here and we're hanging out.
All this fun makes you jump and shout. Hey, little girl, I wanna dance with you.
We'll find so many things to do.
So come on in, we're gonna shake the house. We're having a ball
at the House of Mouse.
Here he is, a guy so cheerful even mimes want to sock him one. Ha! Mickey Mouse!
Thanks, everybody. Say, did you hear about this? A new health poll shows that 80% of all cartoon characters are carrying some extra weight. The good news is, it's easy to lose. Just put the anvils down. We got a couple of great cartoons coming up later, and special guests, Timon and Pumbaa.
Those guys always get all the attention.
But first, give it up for the Quack Street Boys.
We're not the Quack Street Boys anymore. We're on the Splashing Pumpkins. Hello. I said hello.
Hey, what's your problem?
It's my job to say hello.
Yeah, well, we don't have time for your little job. The show started. Now let go my tail before I go Ming Dynasty on you, Mr. Doorman.
Huh? Donald, Timon and Pumbaa want their grubs. Now!
What? What can't you get them?
I think it's clogged.
Donald, what took so long?
I didn't know this stupid bugs. I didn't know it's not my job to do this for you.
Hey, 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 what's this? My contract specifically states only the little cream-filled kind.
So, what's on the playbill today, pals?
We're doing something new, fresh,
edgy.
Stand-up comedy!
No, magic.
Stand-up!
Magic!
Stand-up!
Magic!
Stand-up!
Uh-oh, that doesn't sound good.
They'll work it out.
Fine, if that's how you treat your bestest best friend.
Best friend? Why, who would that be?
Oh, I quit!
Yo, Mick, where's that mallet with the bugs already? You know, the little cream-filled kind.
Watch this, folks! Now I'm gonna make a Pluto cartoon appear. Presto! Magical Mouse, good luck on your big show tonight.
Speaking of which, I'd love for Minnie and you to come.
Oh, yeah?
Here's an invitation.
Thanks, Magical.
See you tonight, Mickey.
Now, you didn't get things mixed up this time, did you?
Oh, no, 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 no.
Hmm. Now, I'm leaving you home alone while Minnie and I go to the magic show. So you be sure and take care of the house, okay? And remember, no getting into your food or watching pay-per-view or making long-distance phone calls. Understand?
Yeah.
Okay, see you later, Pluto.
Channel. Tonight we'll be traveling to Kathmandu.
We're cooking up catfish.
Cat on a hot tin roof.
Coming up next, the Aristocats.
Sorry, your call to the
Dalmatian Coast did not go through. Please ensure you dialed correctly and try your call again.
Seems I'm all thumbs tonight. Perhaps we should move on to sawing a tune in half. Whoops!
Boy, he stinks!
What a horrible night! My worst performance ever. Wait a moment. These aren't my gloves. These are Mickey's. Why do we all wear these same white gloves? And where are my magical ones? Final trick, I shall pull a rabbit out of my hat.
Three bean salad.
Boy, just listen to that crowd. People sure love magic. And they love me. I'm gonna dazzle their pants off. At least those that wear pants. Say, you got any duct tape? Oh, Minnie!
Minnie can't do it.
How'd this happen again?
Here.
Timon, the audience is really expecting to see Timon and Pumbaa. You know?
Jeez, think outside that box, will you, Mouse Man? You're looking at the future Viscount of all media. The amazing, stupendous Timon the Great!
No luck. Maybe you should try talking to Pumbaa.
But he smells bad, Mickey.
Just do it.
I see where you're coming from, Donald. But I'm not like you. I wish I could be like you. You don't mind doing everything Mickey tells you and letting Mickey get all the fame and the glory and the big bucks and the fancy cars while you're stuck being number two, watching the door and doing the most humiliating chores when other people are busy. I mean, I would hate it if I owned half a club and didn't have my name on it and never got to perform in it. It's really quite admirable. Teach me, Donald, how to be a doormat just like you.
Hey, you know, Pumbaa, you said it.
Donald and Pumbaa?
Yeah, we've got a lot in common. He's my new partner.
Yeah? Well, you forgot to put Donald and Pumbaa stink.
Ew.
Can't argue with him there. Please, can't it be Pumbaa and Donald?
Donald and Pumbaa, or forget it.
Another breakup?
Ah, forget it.
Now, it's me to the rescue.
Mickey! Help!
Scream all you want, my dear. Mickey Mouse will never rescue you.
Hang on, Minnie. I'll save you.
Take this, Mickey!
Everybody, making his House of Mouse debut, it's infamous P.I.G.
Thank you. You know, the other day I saw a bug fishing. He said he hadn't had a bite, so I ate him. Thank you.
Now that joke was in bad taste.
Sheesh, he's awful without me.
You really are the brains of the outfit. Dropping him was the best thing you ever did.
No, you don't. You're trying to reverse psychologize me, so I'll go out there and save him. Well, it won't work. I'm going out there.
You know what bugs me?
Well played, Mickey.
Did you hear the one about the priest, the rabbi, and the praying mantis?
Introducing Timon the Majestic. Now, for my first trick, I will need a volunteer.
I'm a sucker for a good magic trick.
Ah, delicious! I mean, perfect. I will now make this cricket disappear using only this simple knife and fork.
He's gonna use a dingle hopper.
Ta-da!
Timon!
What? If he was any kind of conscience, he would have stopped me.
Why don't you do a real magic trick? Disappear!
Don't just stand there, tell a joke.
Oh, no, you keep doing magic. Maybe for an encore, you could barbecue Dumbo.
Ooh, like you never think with your stomach. Have another swarm of locusts, why don't you?
I might, because I'm trying to cut down on beloved children's characters.
I only came out here to save your keister.
My keister doesn't need saving.
You're right, it needs shrinking.
Oh, you stink.
You should know, gas bag.
Shrimp face, lunkhead,
ratty
nose,
lizard lung,
fungal butt.
Now that's classic TNP.
Timon, that's the strangest booing I ever heard.
Are you kidding? That's music.
Thank you.
All right, cue the cartoon.
What's this? This trophy goes to the golfer with the best score. Oh, boy, that's for me. This is a cinch. About this stupid slot drop.
for the worst score.
I did it! I was great!
Don't you mean we? You and me?
Ah, you get laughs because you're talking pork.
I'm a performer.
Just kidding. I couldn't have done it without you.
Oh, Timon, I wouldn't have it any other way.
Hey, Donald.
What do you want now?
Well, I just wanted to say thanks for being such a swell partner, a real team player, and not needing to be the boss.
What? Wait a minute. I do need to be your boss.
It's the Green Beetle. Keep the change.
No.
Yes.
No.
Yes.
Mickey.
Huh? Holy smokes, I'm on. That's all, folks. I mean, everybody. See you real soon.
Bye.
Man, I love hanging out at the House of Mouse. It's the only place where all the Disney heroes and villains get together under one roof. And sometimes the results can get pretty wild. Pete's always out to steal Mickey's thunder. Goofy's always goofing up somebody's order. And you never know who the special guest might be. Well, stick around, because there's more House of Mouse next. Right here on Toon Disney. At the House of Mouse.